Einstein's theory of relativity and black holes, reality or fiction? Are sci-fi writers insane, or was Einstein ahead of his time? As kids, we have all seen and laughed at Einstein's famous tongue-out picture, but this crazy-looking man had some really crazy theories, even he said were too absurd to be true, making us laugh less as adults, his most famous one being the theory of relativity. Einstein's theory of relativity revolutionized our understanding of the universe and how it works. It showed us that time and space are not absolute, but rather things that exist in relation to the observer's perspective. We can now develop better models of the universe that take into account the effects of speed and gravity, both of which are relative to the observer. It has allowed us to explore and study the universe in ways that were unimaginable before. Its implications are far-reaching, not just in science, but also in our daily lives. Would you believe that the global positioning system known as GPS utilizes the principles of relativity to accurately calculate your position on Earth? Let's unfold together all the facts behind every science fiction book you were ever obsessed with, understanding at 3 in the morning, and probably bringing you to watch this video. The theory of relativity is a concept that has astounded scientists and laymen alike. It basically states that the universe is not as absolute or solid as it looks. Instead, it is ever-changing, and the concept of time and space is relative to the person experiencing it. This means that two people experiencing the same events in different parts of the world could have completely different perspectives of the same event. If you close your eyes and imagine a black hole, I can guarantee you that you wouldn't be far from simulating just how crazy it really is. You probably will imagine a huge black spot in the sky swallowing everything that comes remotely close to it. Well, it's not that simple. Black holes are one of the most fascinating phenomena of the universe, and Einstein's theory of relativity offers an explanation for their existence. Black holes are formed when a massive body, such as a star, collapses under its own gravity. This concentration of mass creates a region in space-time where gravity is so strong that it prevents anything, even light, from escaping it. The surface that separates the black hole from the outside universe, known as the point of no return, is called the event horizon. The laws of physics essentially break down beyond that region. The general theory of relativity predicts the behavior of space-time around a black hole. First, let's talk about how black holes affect space. The general theory of relativity explains that space-time around a black hole is twisted, creating a powerful gravitational field capable of bending light. This gravitational field creates a lensing effect that distorts light from nearby objects, allowing it to focus into a certain area. This means that from the perspective of an observer outside the black hole, light from sources near the event horizon appears distorted and focused into a certain region. This is known as a gravitational lens. Additionally, light leaving this gravitational field is stretched, making it appear redder when traveling further away from the source. This is known as the gravitational redshift. Gravitational lensing has become a popular and important tool in astronomy, as it allows astronomers to study objects that may be too faint or too distant to be seen otherwise. Just like a lens you would use to read smaller written words in a mysterious paper found by the ocean. Makes you curious, no? By understanding how black holes create a gravitational lens, astronomers are better equipped to explore some of the most distant, powerful, and mysterious objects in the universe. This circumstance can be used to study the properties of the dark matter that makes up the majority of the universe, as it affects the shape and size of the lensed images. Gravitational lensing can also be used to measure the size of galaxies and determine their evolution history. Now let's tackle the effects it has on time. Ever heard of the twin paradox? The twin paradox is a thought experiment that involves two twins, one of whom went on a space voyage. When he returned to Earth, the twins found out that the one who had stayed at home was much older than the one who had traveled. Did you expect that? I don't think so. And nobody did. But how could that happen? This phenomenon is called time dilation, and it can't be explained with the theory of relativity. Like we previously mentioned, space-time is affected by gravity and velocity, and these effects can cause time to flow at different rates depending on the observer's perspective. This means that the twin who traveled was subject to intense gravitational forces and greater velocities, so his sense of time would have moved much slower compared to the twin who stayed at home. In the same way, with an even stronger gravitational strength, time slows down around the event horizon, literally stopping at the singularity, or the point of infinite gravity at the heart of the black hole. Going back on the crazy twin paradox, NASA decided to conduct an experiment on real-life twins to test out the thought experiment. They sent an astronaut, Scott Kelly, on a mission to the International Space Station for a year, while his twin brother stayed on the ground. Before the trip experiment, they collected samples from the brothers to compare them with when the astronaut came back. Through comparison of blood samples, it was found that the astronaut's telomere length, a DNA parameter related to a human's longevity, had extended by 14.5% while he was on the International Space Station. A correlation was observed between an individual's telomere length at age 25 and their lifespan. Those with longer telomeres at 25 years old outlived their counterparts with shorter telomeres. Crazy, right? After 190 days of his return, his telomere length was restored to normal. Studies are being conducted to confirm that that happened because of the time dilation phenomenon. Another idea that ties in with the theory of relativity is the concept of a wormhole. Wormholes are hypothetical tunnels in space-time that connect two distant points in the universe. According to theory, a wormhole could be used to shorten the distance between two points in the universe, allowing travel faster than the speed of light. This could be used to create a shortcut for a space traveler, or even to explore regions of the universe that are too far away to be reached in a human lifetime. Although wormholes have yet to be proven in practice, the idea is rooted in relativity and has sparked the interest of many science fiction writers and space enthusiasts. There is also the possibility that a wormhole could be used to create time travel, although such a concept is highly theoretical and still very much up for debate. So far, we can only write about it. Until now, the general theory of relativity has proven to be accurate in every test conducted by physicists. The theory is the basis of our knowledge on space-time and gravity. It has replaced Isaac Newton's idea of gravity as an instantaneous power operating from a distance. Additionally, studies of the cosmic microwave background have provided evidence that supermassive black holes, millions of times more massive than the Sun, exist in the centers of many galaxies. Thus, while the singularity of a black hole may be impossible to observe, its effects on the space-time around it can be studied, giving us an understanding of this mysterious and extraordinary phenomenon. I'm sure you're wondering if any concrete results were obtained and seen from the absurdities that you have heard until now. Since its introduction, Einstein's theory of general relativity has been the foundation of modern physics, and astronomers have been trying to prove it correct. During the famous solar eclipse of 1919, the astronomer Sir Arthur Eddington confirmed that the Sun's gravity is indeed able to bend light from stars, as we had explained in the effects of gravity on light. Now a new study has used gravitational waves to further validate the theory of general relativity. Gravitational waves are little wavelets in space-time caused by the violent collision of two massive objects, such as black holes or neutron stars. The study analyzed gravitational waves from a neutron star merger and found that the data matched predictions from Einstein's theory exactly. This latest study adds to the overwhelming evidence that Einstein's theory of general relativity is correct, and that gravity really does have the power to bend time and space as predicted. In 2016, a phenomenon of merging black holes was discovered when the LIGO, Laser Interferometer Gravitational Wave Observatory, team detected a signal from two black holes 2.3 billion light-years away from us. The signal was detected by two interferometers located in Louisiana and Washington, and afterwards it was further analyzed to obtain its properties. The signal was consistent with the predicted properties of two black holes merging together, and this was the first time that scientists had seen such an extreme example of general relativity at work. The signal was consistent with the predicted behavior of two black holes orbiting each other, slowly coming closer and closer together before merging into one. Upon further analysis, scientists were amazed to find that the black holes were actually wobbling 3 times per second as they orbited each other, an effect predicted by general relativity, but never seen before. It turns out that this effect, known as frame dragging, was caused by the black holes creating a warp in the space-time around them. This warp then caused the two black holes to wobble as they orbited each other. The discovery of two black holes merging together and wobbling at a rate of 3 times per second as predicted by Einstein's theory of relativity is truly remarkable, and it gives us a better understanding of one of the most powerful equations ever written. It not only proves the accuracy of general relativity, but it also serves as proof that the universe is stranger and more mysterious than we can ever imagine. The possibilities associated with the theory of relativity are truly extraordinary, and the results of this study serve as a reminder of how much more there is for us to learn about the universe and its mysterious workings. Whether studying the far reaches of space or discussing the possibility of time travel, the theory of relativity is an essential piece of knowledge that will help humanity continue exploring the cosmos and uncovering its secrets. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed this little trip with us. Don't worry, your telomeres are intact. Like and subscribe.